Legion's internal defenses might seem like a major problem. There's actually some good news. You need. Head towards the Vision's nanoprocessors and start the repair process. His immune system is increasing its defenses.
Here!
repairs are complete, so the Vision Core should return to its normal state.
That's just the boost I needed.
Hey, what's going on? Ah, did I miss all the good stuff again? Whoa, what's with the serious face? I got something that'll cheer you up. Follow me. Tony thinks he runs this job. I'm the one who keeps things work. I mean, his tech is fine and all, but the guy still has a lot to learn. Truth be told, he's only a genius by Earth standard. Hope he remembers that next time an interstellar species pays us a visit. Ugh, nothing more pathetic than watching your leader get laughed at. Anyway, I set up a station where you can cobble together new gear. You know, like costumes, equipment, emergency supplies. Well, what are you waiting for? I didn't make this for myself. Actually, I did. But I'm in the mood to share. So you better get to work before I change my mind. Now, if you'll excuse me, I got more important things to do.
Xandirth is in terrible danger, as is your Convergence engine.
Yeah, I've read the report. Well, I've skimmed it. I'll have Omega Flight send out a squad.
Hydra has increased their security measure. Those monsters have locked up hundreds of innocent civilians.
We have to take action before it's too late. I'll deploy a team to deal with your Hydra problem.
And in Sakaar, power is the ultimate prize. Those who prove their might rule over all others. Ah, so you understand now. Then the arena awaits, if you think you can survive.
So much to do. My head is spinning.
These people need a leader, Stark. You're the best we can. Pull yourself together, okay?
Ah, finally someone who can help. Feels like the whole universe is on fire. I need some problem solvers. Trust me, I'll make it worth your while. Get a team and get moving.
We may have repaired the damage Yellowjacket caused to the Vision Core,
But we need to make sure that alternate reality version of me can't put any world in danger ever again. Best of luck out there.
Yellow Jacket is gonna spend the rest of his miserable life behind bars. No doubt about that. No more time for chatter.
Jacket smuggled in some PIM particles. He shrunk right out of his handcuffs.
I've locked down the entire facility, but there's no sign of Yellow Jacket.
Keep in touch!
PIM's around here somewhere.
Just some ant you can crush under your boot, Fury. I'm better than that. Better than you all. Things might not have gone exactly according to plan. But I've still got a few tricks up my sleeve to help set things right. Omega Flight thinks it's bringing balance to the universe. All you're doing is taking away the power from the people. But with this anti-convergium, I can finally give it back! That can't be. Yellow Jacket released some sort of particle. I've never seen anything like it before.
Spidey and I can handle things up here. You get to the lower levels.
approaching the solitary confinement cells on the Supermax deck. Found a potential solution. Some raw convergium, but it's far too volatile for the raft to keep on board. Everything should be ready. Levels in the raft are returning to normal.
Maybe right.
used to catching bugs in my web, but not ones this big.
This oversized bee's got no sting left. The anti-convergium is destroyed. Time for him to crawl back to his hive.
There's no way you're throwing me back into a cell. Even if it means I have to take the raft down with you on it.
Watching myself take a beating like that wasn't pleasant, but I suppose he deserved it.
We need to search the area thoroughly, in case Yellow Jacket is hiding any more PIM particles.
Okay, how thoroughly are we talking? This guy's got some seriously deep pockets.
I see you've completed your mission with impressive results.
They haven't completed anything. This isn't even close to over.
He couldn't be more wrong. In fact, we may have finally discovered a potential replacement for the convergence engines. It's not something we should discuss here. We should return to a more secure location. Follow me, my friends.
You're able to return so quickly. There is something I need to discuss with you in private.
Hello, my friend.
Let me guess. Dr. Strange was giving you his lecture on the mysterious world of magic, right? Let's do this again sometime.